Show us your lock screen. Now show us your home screen. Show us your last photo in your camera roll. Now your Roblox avatar.